This is the bulletin board. It is made up of an aluminium frame, grey flexible end caps, and a non-glare acrylic face. To open, place your hand on the acrylic and slide to one side. The end cap flexes open and the acrylic slides to the side of the unit. Simply remove the paper. Then, to reinsert, press down on the acrylic that hangs outside the frame. This creates a gap under which you can easily slide the paper. Then, slide the acrylic back into the frame. The end caps will move into place, securing the contents.